The hills beyond Reno, Nevada are smoking and the skies are nearly obscured as a 1,000-acre wildfire creeps closer to the city. Officials say there are about 150 firefighters battling the fast-moving blaze. So far, there are no structures threatened, but engines are in place near some homes and a business and a ranch. This woman says it's unusual for this kind of fire to threaten the area in October.
I was out getting ready to wash my car and my husband came out and said the hill behind the house was on fire, and I thought, oh great, because this normally doesn't happen in October. It always seems to be happening in August.
The fire started Sunday afternoon around Crystal Canyon, sending air tankers in to attack the flames. Officials say so far they don't have containment and they are searching for the cause of the blaze. Judy Boysha, The Associated Press.